Hello, and welcome to a Sierra College student tutorial on Microsoft 365. Students have access to all the same benefits of Office 365 that is available to faculty and staff, including Microsoft Office downloads and OneDrive for cloud file sharing and storage. It is important to note that Office 365 is provided for students who have actively attended class for at least 2 weeks. If your course requires the use of Office 365 and you are unable to access it, please talk to your instructor. Office 365 is an integrated experience of apps and services designed to help you pursue your educational goals. With Office 365, you can use apps like Word, Excel, PowerPoint, and many more, which are updated monthly with the latest features and security updates. Let's start by logging in to portal.office.com. This is the Microsoft login site and likely a site that you should keep bookmarked. Sign in using your full Sierra College email address. And after clicking Next, enter your Sierra College or My Sierra password. Now that we are on the Office 365 homepage, we can select an application to open, or we can click on the downloader to install applications on our personal devices. Microsoft Office 365 is not just for your personal computers or laptops. You can also install any of these applications on your smartphones or tablets. Please visit your App Store and search for Microsoft. You will need to install or download each individual program or application as you desire. And there you have it. If you need additional assistance, please check out the links below this video just by clicking on See More. Thank you for watching.